treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Jinder Mahal has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Yeah. He's one step ahead there. Mr. McMahon finds his target with that one. Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye. Oh, clubbing blow. Look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
All the momentum is swung to Mr. McMahon.
Mr. McMahon
just can't be stopped.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Counting it down, who is it gonna be? Oh, cheap shot right above the eye. He gets sent down to the floor.
Kushida has been eliminated.
To behold, take a picture while you can, everyone.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
For Mr. McMahon.
And Edge is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Could be what Edge needed to ignite a rally.
Look at these vicious stomps in the corner.
Oh my goodness, he's striking at will. There he is, he looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Byron, how do competitors build confidence in this type of match?
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together eliminations.
If a superstar can toss some people out to the floor and get in a groove, they change the complexion of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match. The last one. Reversal by The Undertaker.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing.
So precise.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Shoots a half.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Get ready.
Oh, good night.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Pick up your teeth in the third row. And he sends him into the corner.
Picture perfect drop kick. Undertaker looking more here.
And Finn Balor has been eliminated.
A forearm. Oh, big uppercut. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Edge has been eliminated.
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
Get the toss.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Here we go.
Mr. McMahon escapes the attack.
Great job outthinking Joe. And Mr. McMahon reverses it.
you can see he is feeling it now.
That was vicious.
Elbow drop. Pearson.
Headlock. Oh, cheap shot right above the eye.
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Spear.
Oh, man. Earth shattering.
Well executed arm drag.
She's taking is starting to pile up.
So effective.
Spear! Spear! Spear!
He's tearing his opponent down.
Yes, press!
Spear!
Finds a counter for Mr. McMahon.
Flying blade!
Nicely done.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Track toss.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
What a leg sweep.
Love a conclusion to this year's Royal Rumble match.
Substantial distance.
That's how you take an opponent down.
What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hams.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Oof.
And Mr. McMahon moves.
Turn your skin red.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
What a counter from Joe.
Whoa.
That'll fillet your chest. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
a chairman stunner.
Oh, God.
There's some power behind that punch. And Mr. McMahon moves.
Another reversal.
Oh, that got turned around on Metalink.
Oh, caught him.
Uh-oh.
No way. No way.
He's in a bad way, guys.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Turning the tables. In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Scouted.
kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Oh, into a powerbomb.
What are we going to see here?
He is turning up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
We've seen that look before. Mr. McMahon's in position.
Corey,
a chairman stunner. Oh, this could be the end here. Reconsidering that plan now.
What's going on here?
Mr. McMahon able to adapt.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Joe's got the knees crossed and crushed.
Shot after shot after shot. Oh, and the uppercut to finish.
What an exclamation. Counters with an attack on Joe.
Delivers the leg drop. Joe saw that coming.
Oh, the counter. Oh, gripping the jaw.
My goodness.
Something. Oh, I've caught him.
Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Oh, Joe is set for a ride in last.
Samoa Joe has been eliminated.
Sharp punch. Is taking command of this one.
Yeah, Mr. McMahon just can't be stopped.
Here it comes!
Stunner from Mr. McMahon!
Section 112. He's got him close. Oh, clubbing blow to the back. Double axe handle. And Metalik falling victim to a blitz right now.
Yeah, Metalik has to devise a new plan here.
Metalik able to counter.
Metalik showing he's not out of it.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back.
Coming! It's over! Winner of the Rumble!
Here is your winner, Mr. McMahon!
There you have it, outlasting.
seen so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
They are riding high on this win. This